Hi, this is Majinoni, and I have a special review for you today. This is Hyori's third CD, Hyorish. This is a first print run, and I don't know where you can find this anymore. I've looked around online at other like online stores like YesAsia.com, and the only thing I can find is the reissued CD. Here's the back. It kind of looks like a menu from the U.S. somewhere, because the way it's all laid out here, like you have served from, you have liquor and dinner, and then there's the names of the songs, you have the times that the songs are, and it kind of almost looks like prices. You have over here the staff, music video staff, pictures and whatnot. When you open it up on the inside, you're first greeted with a poster, and the poster is basically just the cover, like so. There's nothing on the other side, it's just plain old white. And what's really cool is on the inside, it opens up to a trifold. You have something that looks like a record, and then on the inside in the middle, that's where you get an actual CD. And then on the inside, if you lift the CD up, then it looks basically just like what the CD would have looked like. Underneath this part, it's like a hard cardboard-like thing, and there's just a picture on the other side, and the picture looks like it's similar to the one on this side. In the middle, you have a picture book. I don't want to say it's high-quality paper, but it's very thick paper, something that's very durable. It's almost like the same quality as the cover that this came in. And I'm sure these aren't really any new pictures for you, because I know I've seen these pictures online in other places. And as you can see, there's a lot of pictures. Looks like she came to the U.S. to do some of these. Probably Hawaii. And you have basically, again, something that looks like the back cover, which on the other side, because you have where it says, like, served from Monday through Friday. It's got the song names with the lyrics, and then more lyrics, and there's nothing, it doesn't pull off. It's glued on, so you do have to be kind of careful that you don't do anything to dangle it upside down and let the thing fall apart, because the thing will probably just rip right off. Now, what's really cool is I bought this when it first came out. I saw it on YesAsia.com, and then I pre-ordered it, which I'm really, really happy I pre-ordered it now. And it was only a regular price of the normal CD, so it's probably, if I can remember correctly, it's probably under $15. And this is one of those cases where, if you see something you like, you know you like the artist, get it when it first comes out, because you don't know what it's going to be like. And in this case, granted, I'm going to have to store this on a bookshelf rather than with my regular CDs, but this is totally worth it. Especially if you're a fan, it's a rare item. Well, probably it's not that rare in Korea, but at least in the U.S., it's rare, probably, and it's a really good addition to my CD collection. If you have questions, comments, please write them down. If there's any bands that you want or CDs that you want to see, if I have it, I'll review it for you. Just let me know, and until next time.